Bethesda makes the best video games, by the way.
Dark wants us to do Xenoverse. Well, we started Doom.
You need to do more Perkaman at some point.
Yikes!
Did you bring it?
Yeah.
We might do a little bit of that later. I don't know.
I'm gonna have to leave a bit early because I work in the morning. What do you say?
He improved his character.
I don't want. There's something else there at the end.
He just said his character is stronger now.
So? Problem.
Oh, is it gonna
Why
update?
can't it just update like other Steam games?
Guys.
I don't know if this was a good idea.
While that's going on, there's another thing I wanted to show you. But I don't remember which place I sent it to your face at. Elaborate Easter eggs. What's this one? Oh, yeah. It was the other one. Shin. Oh!
What? What you say?
It's going much faster now.
I don't get what the percentage even means then.
Exactly, Dark. Exactly.
No!
The weather is, it still sucks to live where we live because the weather sucks here a lot.
It's not that bad right now. It's kind of dreary.
It's gloomtacular.
We fought hell.
It's good.
We're at the
The
Cruckable.
Crucible.
This is where they make metal mans.
And also where they make Metal Man.
I forget all the controls.
Good.
I remember how to that.
Isn't it just holding down the control stick?
No, it's left
Oh,
bumper.
that's right. Yes. Oh yeah, don't use the BFG unless you actually need to. Which can also be used to like half cheese most bosses.
Don't remember how to game.
How to what? Oh, how to shoot.
What?
Are you trying to figure out how to
I
do?
don't remember how to weapon mods button.
Oh. Isn't it one of the other bumpers? Select. How about the bumpers? Or the thumb buttons.
Apparently, I got it.
Oh, just switching them.
There
Does that
was
make you
so
feel
much
better?
blood. I don't remember how to run. Maybe I don't. Well, that's ominous.
What, ammo everywhere?
Yeah, I'm already at full ammo.
And doors everywhere with colors. You need to bring skulls and stick them in the middle of a
Oh.
different thing.
This is the best gun.
What's gonna be really funny is if this is like the last level.
Whoa!
You figured out how to run again.
No, I just jumped. And the game's like, okay, you're jumping forwards. Where?
You gotta find the yellow skull probably first. I think yellow is usually first.
Oh no! We were at that point.
At what point?
The I don't know what to do point.
Looks like down in that way is probably something you need. Whoop. Yep,
No,
this is a new area.
it's not.
Yeah, it is because it's not blue.
That's a new area. I think blue just means
Blue
something.
is somewhere you've explored. I remember that.
All right. Oh yeah, that sounds like a demon. Hi. Oh yeah, I can do the fun thing. Oh, he died.
Yeah, you can beat up all the guys and make them
Dead.
explode into more pieces.
Oh man, I'm full of armor.
Oh, the reason you weren't running is because you were crouching.
Oh, scary skulls! Oh, crouch. You can't run. You can only run if you're crouching.
You can only run if you're not crouching.
I wasn't really. Okay. That was just my normal movement. Oh, hey! He has a doofy head when I hit him.
Nom
Eat
nom nom.
it! Eat your heart, which is also an explosive!
Well, why wouldn't it be?
Because he found it. Where am I? Oh yeah, I remember you use these. You break it. Oh, my arm is full of energy. Warning, overload. This is good.
Looks like you can only upgrade armor.
I am strong. Wait, it's chainsaw ammo. That's what that amounts to. Dude, quit sounding like a demon. It makes you unintelligible. Oh, I thought
He
you were
also
really.
was talking for a very long time.
You make a really bad staircase.
It's a, like, torture rack.
It's a staircase.
No, it's a torture rack. It's got pins on it
So
that
then,
roll
like
around.
you can walk up, and it's a staircase.
Well,
It's just a
that
weird
makes a lot
thing.
of things staircases.
I shot him with one missile.
That was dumb.
I didn't know it was going to explode.
You didn't? You've seen them before.
Long, long ago.
It's crying blood.
Wouldn't you? Oh, hey! Yerbies. What? Oh. You killed them! They were going to be a friend. And you killed them! He's dead.
Why are you using the thing with the least ammo first?
Oh, okay. I'm gonna crouch. Put this.
Right, now the yellow door is open.
This doesn't have any mods.
You can't mod that one.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That's dumb.
The minigun? You can't mod it.
I guess the special feature makes it work. It's just revving.
We cool, man. We cool.
Don't punch the explodes. It is bad. I move. Oh, hi. This is a very quiet chain gun. I had a bullet.
This game has fun music.
Oops. That's its secondary button.
So, Dark, have you played this? Oh, wait, no, Xander, have you played this? I forgot who was talking. Does that make you feel better?
I don't understand the purpose of this. I forget how this gun works. Alright, can do that.
Oh, that I think is to keep it from overheating.
Apparently you can do that.
Yes.
If they're overheating, you just make everyone explode. Falcon kick!
Oh, you just remember from when we were playing it before and he doesn't?
And now I can shoot bombs? Oh, what? Alright, haste!
Good! Just in time!
Quickly push in the skull! I can do that because I had haste. Oh, hi! You're a cacodemon.
Also known as a not beholder.
He's a beholder, but he was emo, so he cut his eyeballs off.
No, he's a knot beholder. He's really good at tying knots, but is also a beholder.
Oh no, you're electric! Dude, he's done. Mine! He lost his eye, so he exploded. It's a demon thing.
Bonk, bonk.
I punched you in the head, and then I did it again!
Oh wait, is there a summoner? I hate summoners! Okay, no, it's not a summoner.
It's just this man.
It's a displacer beast.
Nuh-uh. It's dead.
It looks exactly like a displacer beast.
Well, it has a similar function. Not really. Actually, no, it just has lame video game cloaking. Hi.
I think it's actually we can see it because of one of the upgrades I have.
They're durable.
Yeah, they're one of the last enemies in the game.
They're called Stegosaurs.
I am a Stegosaurus!
Oh, hey, it's Mr. Skullman.
You're not looking at your goal thingies, by the way.
Oh, yeah.
Wrong menu.
Resume your game. I can do that. Kill a Mancubus. I love that name.
With the pistol?
Yeah,
I can do that.
Kill two Caco demands in one shot?
Yeah, you have to do that with some sort of explosive BFG. Or something. That, too.
Kill 10 demons with barrels. Apparently I did that once on accident.
Yeah, you punched a barrel and then everybody died.
Alright, well you're not... I forget which one's the Mancubus.
The Mancubus is the big fat guy.
Might...
That you fed his heart.
Delish. Oh, hey, look, it's... Oh, I killed a man with a barrel.
That's pretty cool. Those are source... There, I hate summoners. They're the worst!
Well,
that's
know,
the guy you're supposed to kill with the pistol.
Oh. Can you come back to life, please? I need to kill you with a pistol. Oh, I don't have enough fuel to use a chainsaw on you. Okay.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I think the shotgun's actually one of the best things for him. Because you basically want a lot of damage on those guys really fast. Whereas other things, it's kind of okay, whatever.
Excuse me?
Those guys you want to hit really hard, really fast, if I remember correctly. Hi, Jiggy!
Oh man, he was gonna do his Kamehameha Doken, but he died.
Is Kamehameha?
What's your name?
It's the map thing. Oh no, it's a weapon upgrade point.
Ammo?
Oh no, wait, it was the map.
What are you?
Pull the lever! Pull it! Is it gonna play the music? Yes! Alright, now look at your map.
Fire!
An area opened up somewhere.
Over there!
Yeah, go over there.
Wendy's Hotel. What's your alternate function? Ah.
At one of his 7 Koopa Hotels!
Oh hey, look, I'm in Doom!
That was armor, apparently. What do you do?
Okay.
You just rotate when we get near you, much like old 3D does.
Ammo!
Ammo!
Oh, this place is just a cami. Oh. Easter land.
Yeah, but you unlock it as a multiplayer map if you enter it.
We're gonna do multiplayer?
I don't have multiplayer available,
oh,
but
you
I have
to
unlocked
buy it.
Yeah.
That's dumb.
It's only like $5. It's just I didn't think you would want to do it, and so I didn't buy it.
Cheeky!
Yee!
It's Haas. You pushed it.
And then I hit it. I pushed it again with an arm.
You want to go that way?
Ha ha!
Behind you.
Can't go that way.
Just go exactly behind you. Wait. Let me see a thingy.
Hi.
So this was where the map thing was.
That was fire. That's bones. It's unfortunate, I know. Oh, hey, teleport here.
Hey, there's fuel for the chainsaw you just passed.
But I don't need it.
I'll catch it. Will anyone ever know? Someone had the, it's the yellow one. You need the yellow one.
No.
Someone referenced that guy. The no one will ever know guy. I put the Dover Boys and it became a dust catcher. It's the Dover Boys. That's what it was.
What? Well, I wouldn't know who the Dover Boys are.
It's a cartoon.
I know.
You can Google it. That's the best part about living in the age of the internet. You can use the internet to figure out what it is.
You know, the best thing about the age of the internet is that you know who the Dover Boys are.
Do what?
Knowing who the Dover Boys are is the best part about the age of the internet.
Specifically, yes. It's very important. That guy is very not happy with life.
I made him bleed from the neck.
As he's even less happy with death, I bet.
Well, nowhere else to go but green.
This is different. It's hey, dangerous. We're in that other place.
Dangerous. I bet enemies will attack me.
It's fine. Hey, it's a mancubus! Kill it with a pistol.
Alright.
You might not want to do it at close range, because a lot of its attacks hurt worse at close range.
Not very effective.
Well, that's the whole reason that it's a challenge. That also means you can't glory kill it. You have to just kill it, kill it.
Charge shot! Wow, this is not working.
He recoiled like he got hurt.
Yeah. I made his head wobble a bit.
When he collapses again, you might have to charge shot him in the head to be able to kill him.
Ammo! That was not very effective. Excuse me, I'm gonna just pick up all this health you're leaving laying around for me. Headshots do more damage.
Yes, they do.
How much damage does this guy take after being almost dead?
When they go almost dead and they stand back up, they gain part of their health back.
So
you have to kill them while they're collapsed. That's why I said you have to do the charge shot.
That didn't work either. Maybe you have to glory kill them?
I don't think that'll work.
Rude!
No, because there are plenty of times I've killed them without glory killing them.
Did you ever do it with a pistol?
I don't think you can glory kill it for it to count.
It's no use! Rude! Alright, I'm gonna glory kill you, though. And, like, somehow he just got as collateral.
Glory kills can hit other targets.
You get something for glory killing.
Yeah, you get help.
Right. More zombies pulls. I'm getting all the goods I need that I need to save. Quit shooting me, you're fat.
That's the only reason.
Hello. There!
You got it.
It's
yay.
It's barely possible. Okay. Oh.
So switch to anything else.
Touch. Our pistol's fully upgraded, isn't it?
Yeah.
No, it's not. It still needs quick recovery, which lets you... Oh, it lets you charge again sooner. That wouldn't have helped. You can upgrade it.
Oh, yeah, it's just that the one I have now is auto-rotate, is what it does. I'm going to do an internet! Whoa! I'm going to do a book! Aww! Look at your little baby. Look at the big baby. Why would you use this now? Oh, is this that thing? I forgot.
Alright, the multi-kill, what was it? Kakodons. So I probably shouldn't just kill them all here. Oh yeah, this is the super effective gun.
Yeah, this is one of my favorite guns to use.
The sniper killer machine. Well, there's only one Kakodon, so I gotta kill the old... The regular way. Oh, and I missed.
It's the Sniper Joe gun. Except it has nothing to do with Sniper Joe.
Hi. Excuse me. Goodbye. His head fell off.
He had a bad day.
I don't know. That seems like a pretty painless way to die.
Yeah, but it's better not to die.
Not when you're a demon.
Quad damage with this thing!
Don't even charge up all the way. Just hit. Well, that was effective. Who did I not kill?
Bob. Nope. You did, because you just got the upgrade point, so the door's open over there for the blue skull.
I killed another guy with a barrel on accident.
There's three secrets in this level.
It's a secret. Ammo. I can't.
This is the game that takes itself the most seriously of all of the games.
Which makes it a good shoot. I don't like when shooters are just all like, ah, war is bad. War is good.
No, but... it's not.
We have to do a reference.
I don't get it.
Yes, and real man.
Jiggy, what are you talking about? Oh, yes. Okay.
I am disappointed.
I'm leaving you for a real man. Hello, yes, I am real man. Do you want to go skateboards?
Oh no, it gone. Oh, I missed. Was that supposed to happen?
No. You did that. Hello, Gears. Yes, I am real man.
What am I loading my shotgun with? Oh, there we
Shotgun
go.
Ammo.
You missed!
And then you passed out in the snow.
That's impressive in that there's not much snow here.
There's the most snow.
Oh, yeah, it's Pinky!
Yeah, those are one of the last guys. They take more damage if you shoot their tail or whatever.
Yeah, just like me.
Great, now everyone knows you have a tail.
I'm a furry. At least they don't know that you're made of cups.
Why did you tell them?
I didn't. They don't know, like I said. It's the internet.
This is why we can't have nice things, people.
Like being made of cups.
Still don't make fun of your disability.
What disability?
You said I was made of cups.
No. I don't have a disability.
You're ableist. I'm gonna write it on Tumblr. Yesterday.
I need to kill you. Thanks.
It's fine. How'd you run out of friggin' shotgun ammo?
By shooting a bunch. Oh no, it's Satan!
Is it Cyber Demon?
No.
Or no, it's the Lord of whatever.
Oh, now you're blind!
Oh, now you're blind!
Yes, I blinded him by cutting the half of his head off. Stuff!
I get the sense that this is one of your favorite portrayals of Monster Kid.
How'd you know?
Just that stylization seems like something you would like.
I like it. Yeah, I do. It's good. So, what happens now? Oh, I can't teleport anymore. I guess I'm here forever.
My mom hasn't experienced Monster Kid yet. One of my favorite.
She gave up on the gam.
Not yet.
He's pretty early, though.
Well, we just ran out of time. Mom had to do college stuff, and so she...
Who has time for that?
Yeah, who has time for that?
A monkey!
Yes, monkeys do. Oh wait, I found another one of your favorite portrayals. If I can get it to load. Computer, do the thing you're supposed to do. There.
No.
It's a burb!
No. Yeah, I don't care. Doesn't mean I'm impressed.
Yes, you are!
Don't tell me, Malala.
You're jealous.
Oh, I exploded.
It's fine. What killed you?
Gravity.
Oh, you fell.
Yeah, I fell into a weird place in the game. Didn't want me to fall.
Don't judge me, Xander.
What'd he say?
He asked if I have a tail.
Oh, oh yeah, I landed on the very corner of this, which kills you. Oh. Well, this is what it's here for, what it was needed for.
Ooh, that's
really?
That's an interesting.
Oh no, I completed it.
Oh, it killed them both?
Yeah, I did. But I didn't know. I'm like, how is this possible?
You're in, like, really danger.
It's fine. Wait, what? Weird.
But yeah, look at this picture.
I don't get it.
There's another Monster Kid in the game if you have a certain fun value.
Really?
Yep.
His sister?
I don't know if it's his sister or not, but there is another Monster Kid style character, and
with no arms?
Yeah.
That's good.
And it's a character with just all white eyes, and one of the things it says is, do you ever wonder what it's like to live in a world where everything goes on the same, but you don't exist, and then says, please forget about me, and then that's the last time you can see him, because if you leave the screen, then you can't go back.
Spooky. What? That was not a floor.
You're not a floor.
That was mean.
That's why I said not to do the difficult ones, because it's mostly checkpoint starvation and the higher difficulties. I mean, things do more damage and stuff as well, but the checkpoint starvation is just not nice.
See, I jumped over there. And apparently that's not solid.
Oh.
Ah, here's what I'm supposed to do.
This gun is the best gun ever.
Oh, here comes the best character.
Oh, the guy you punch in the face?
He needs it.
And then he looks so sad. For a robot, he looks genuinely sad.
Here we go.
See, look. Oh, I lost my case.
I thought he flew away.
See, look, he's like, oh!
Alright, let's see what this test works.
Google goo.
I don't get it. I'm confused. I don't know what this is. I thought it turned me into a turret.
What?
Oh, it's, excuse me!
It's a mobile turret, it says.
Oh, so how is that different from the... Oh, I see. So, what's the point of this mode?
So that you can auto-rev it up?
Oh, I see. Well, I like the one where you shoot the guns better.
Both of them involve shooting guns.
Nope, this doesn't even need to rev up.
Well, then I don't understand what the other one was for either.
I guess when overheats. That means it's because it's strong. Hey, smell my flower. Oh no, look out! It's a bad party! What?